How dare you tell me you know what it feels like? Try to walk a mile in my shoes. You can put them on, but I guarantee you they won't feel right. You can walk like me, talk like me, scream Black Lives Matter till they hear you under the field lights. But let's not pretend you know what it's like being in my skin. Cause when it's all said and done, in the end, you still white. So you don't know what it's like living in a cracked shell. Trapped like a rat tail in a society where every black fails. 30 years for a crack cell. I said 30 years for a crack cell just for being a black male. In America. What's America? Land of the free, home of the brave. Blacks ain't free, so it seems to me that it should be the home of the slaves. I'm from Indiana, you know, home of the KKKs. Yeah, they still exist. They just look a little different than they did back in the day. See, they went from wearing white sheets to blue now. From the Ku Klux Klan to the boys in blue now. Where if you black, they'll scream you drew down, knowing you hadn't drew down. But they gonna say it anyway, because nowadays they gonna kill you. It don't matter who round. Look what they did to Breonna Taylor, George Floyd, Rashad Brooks. Shit, they taking lives, so in my eyes, man, they crooks. They gonna lie under oath, say they going by the books. But that's a lie, man, they lying. They just going by your looks. Seems like we living in a nation where it's pure discrimination, where if you're black, you get mistaken for gang affiliation. Thought Abraham said we was free, you know, the Emancipation Proclamation. Then how come every time I look up, I see people of color facing incarceration? 40 years for a crack rock, or for hanging by a crack spot. They wanna say we all thugs cause our pants low and our hats cocked. They see the protest and the rise, then wanna say they don't understand why we that hot. Shit, they probably don't understand, cause they ain't never seen a white man getting killed by a black cop. So we gonna keep protesting and throwing the signs up. Every day as a reminder, reminding the people it's not a color that defines us. And if fighting for our people ain't right, then they can book us, they can find us. But we ain't gonna never stop fighting for them people that's behind us. Black Lives Matter.